identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son, Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Drink it now, Grandpa.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was when efforts to reach her previous.
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah, good meat. You'll never see this. It always works. Ugh. small trick.
Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.